them going, take wheels rolling, moving on. The white line is the lifeline to a nation, and men like Will and Sonny make it move. A good hot cup of coffee is waiting up ahead, and the rhythm of the highway hums along. Jamming gears has got to be a fever, cause men become addicted to the grind. It takes a special breed to be a truck driving man, and a steady hand to pull that load behind. Big wheels rolling, gotta keep them going. Big wheels rolling, moving on.
Not only are we getting terrific mileage, think of the wear and tear we're saving on it.
Yeah.
Try not to be so positive. And the handle's great, too. You know, really, it's like hauling a load of feathers.
Do me a favor, will you? Don't try to cheer me up.
Can't figure you. Yesterday you're blowing cold because we don't have a load. Today you're blowing even colder because we do have a load.
I don't like hauling livestock.
What are you complaining about? We're getting $1,500.
The last time we hauled livestock, it took us a week to clean out the stink.
It wasn't livestock, it was pigs.
Hogs. Oh. How do you know we're not hauling hogs this time?
Because they don't have hogs at a carnival, and we're going to a carnival. If I can ever find a place.
Well, they said it was 3 miles past the junction on Belmont Road. That's what they said.
Well, we've gone 3 miles past. Hey.
Must be.
$1,500 for 3 goats.
Well, you see any other livestock?
Animals?
Hi there, fellas. Glad to see you. I'm Nat Sims. Spoke to you on the phone last evening.
Lieutenant.
Martha here is my wife. Hi.
Sonny Pruitt, how are you?
Sure glad you boys could make it. Don't rather know what me and Martha would have done if you hadn't come along.
Right, Martha?
That's right, dear.
$1,500, you said.
My word's my bond.
Sarasota, Florida?
Hooper's Animal Farm.
Well, Mr. Sims, I may be cutting my own throat, but I can't charge you $1,500 just for hauling 3 little old goats.
Oh, it ain't the goats. It's Anna Mae you'll be hauling.
Hey, she's over here in a pen.
Another animal, you know.
Who's Anna Mae?
You're going to like Anna Mae. She's as sweet as she could be. Anna Mae!
That's Anna Mae?
Ain't she a beaut?
No thanks, Mr. Sims.
Wait a minute.
I know the way you change your attitude when you smell the green.
$1,500.
COD. Anna Mae and the trailer delivered in good condition. You boys have insurance, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I got the
Sonny,
papers
with
me. All right. We'll take her.
Come on, Anna Mae. We're going home now. Going to your new home. Come on, Anna Mae.
Glad to get home.
Come on, right on up here, Anna Mae. Going to your new home now. You're going to like that. Up she goes. All right, up she goes.
How can you tell when an elephant's been in your refrigerator?
I don't know how.
by the footprints in the butter.
See? Gentle as a bunny rabbit.
See?
Mr. Hope will be expecting you around noon Tuesday.
We'll be there. So long.
Oh, you can tell when an elephant's been your sleeper.
No, how? Huh?
By the E on his pajamas.
Bye-bye, anime.
Bye-bye, trouble. We hadn't gotten her out of here, the park had tore up our contract.
Now, she weren't no trouble when we loaded her.
Well, I give her enough of that keep quiet medicine to last 2 hours at least. But it begins to wear off. Look out.
Truck stop. Who gets to walk Fido?
Guess who the swamper is.
What I mean, there's no way. It won't work.
Come on, we've had rougher loads. Look, it's a snap 1500. We get rid of her, we buy a load of oranges, run them to New York, we clean up.
Won't work either.
Why won't it work?
Because all the New York orange eaters are in Florida this time of year.
Florida that they need in New York.
Huh. What a balanced budget.
You know what? We owe it to ourselves to take a couple of days off. We'll collect the 1500 and just lay around on the beach. Maybe find a couple of rich widow ladies and paint the town. How's that sound?
Speaking of paint, my hair cleaner is starting to look like the business end of an elephant.
Pretty tacky. Well, I got it painted and hammered out when we get to Florida. If and when we ever get to Florida, any delays like this, you know, we've been on the road an hour, we've only made 25 miles.
Bells in my head! Bells, yes. sick booze.
Help me! Help! Help!
Here.
Help
me. You missed.
Help. Help!
What's that?
Help! Help! Help!
Sounds like an elephant.
Help!
A talking
help!
Elephant!
Hey, that was an elephant!
What are you doing in there?
But I mean, I'm terrified of elephants!
I am gonna bust your nose!
Well, now, wait!
What are you doing? You're talking about busting this guy in the nose and we just lost $1,500 on the hook. Come on!
You wait here. When I'm gonna get back, I'm gonna have words with you.
Hey,
oh, yes, sir. I'm gonna wait here so you can bust me in the nose, huh? Get stomped by an elephant? Yeah, I'm gonna wait here, sure. I'm gonna wait here.
Hey! Hey!
You know, a fellow in Gastonia told me that they lost an elephant here about 20 years ago. It took them 12 days to find her.
Huh. Gee. I wouldn't run for 12 days after Raquel Welch.
Oh, I would. Must be the altitude.
Yeah, we're about 200 feet above sea level here.
Yeah, the altitude does it all the time.
Oh, man, I'm terrified of elephants. Yeah, but this elephant's in real big trouble. Well, what am I, an elephant's good Samaritan? Oh, come on, you love animals. Yeah, but I hate elephants. Now, how can you hate a big old dumb thing like that? Oh, it's easy. Go on, help the elephant. All right, I'll help him. But if I get stamped, I'm gonna know who to blame. Well, hi, old fella. I'm your friend. Some friend. Scared half the tent. All right, so you're scared. But I'm still your friend, you understand? Well, you really got yourself snarled up here, fella. Hold still now, hold still, steady.
Oh. Forget it.
How can you lose an elephant?
Oh, no, we just did.
You know what I think? Well, I think we better go back to the truck and read the fine print in that insurance policy. See if we're covered for elephants.
You know how you can tell when your elephant's missing?
How?
When he doesn't start in the morning.
There you are, old fella. Okay. Bye.
This whole thing's that wino's fault. How do you figure he got in the back of that trailer?
He probably snuck in there during the rain last night.
By the time I get to him, he'll wish he'd drowned.
Should have locked that door.
You shouldn't have opened a door so wide.
No further open than your mouth.
Boy, last night was a real doozy. Well, how was I to know that we're going to put an elephant in with you? Oh, no. Why don't you go on about your own business? That's all you need now to have an elephant fall in love with you. Well, go on, beat it. I don't know what I gotta do. I gotta sneak it back to that truck. You gonna have that mean-looking guy beat my brains out? Well, I can't go on down the road and have an elephant in tow. I know what I'll do. I'll sneak him back. Without that mean trucker seeing me, that's what we'll do. Come on, let's go.
There she is!
The man, look. Look who's with her.
Hey!
Uh-oh. Now we're in trouble.
Brought your elephant back. Steady.
I ought to bust you in the nose.
Well, you already said that.
Yeah, but I haven't done it yet.
Oh. Look, fella, I'll take care of this myself.
Will you look at that? Anna May's protecting that old coot.
Anna May? I thought that was a fella.
Hey, you want to get straight with me? You'll help us load her in the trailer.
Promise not to bust me in the nose.
Promise won't lay a finger on you.
Anna May, huh? Hey, you know, I used to know a stripper named Anna May. She used to... All right. Hey, come on. Move up. Come on, Anna May. Come on. Move up.
You believe that? She digs that old coot.
Move up. Come on, Anna May. Up. Move up. Come on, Anna May.
You're going to take him all the way to Florida. You know that?
Just how are we going to do that?
Move up.
I got an idea. Hold on a second.
Move up. Move up. Come on, Anna May. Move up. Move up,
Anime. Elephant, a wino, and a partner with ideas. Where did I go wrong?
I bet you didn't know this was your lucky day, the day you stuck in the back of that truck, did you, huh?
Yeah, but I wasn't expecting no elephants. I just hate elephants.
Yeah, that elephant sure likes you. That elephant loves you. Must make you feel kind of responsible to that elephant.
Responsibility. That's all I need.
Well, that's been a trouble with you your whole life. You've just been avoiding responsibilities. One day you just went and pulled a cork out of a bottle. You just jumped in there head first. Well, I had a lot of pressures. Pressures? You had a beautiful wife. You had a wonderful home. You had a wonderful job. Well, that's what I mean, pressures.
Yeah, but that's the reason for you just to get up and get out and quit life altogether. I think we better stop arguing because these two fellas are coming over.
Uh-huh. Well, you see, that's what happens when you kind of live all alone. You know, you got to talk to somebody. Boy, when I think of some of the arguments Alvar had with me. Yeah, but I got no arguing now, boy. This is the best blowout I've had, and I don't know since when.
You think you're going to stay with us to Sarasota?
Well, I don't see why not. Florida's as good as any place. Better than some.
Well, where were you headed?
Oh, here and there, wherever the wind takes me.
Don't you do anything?
Oh, sure. I walk a lot. I drink a mite. And, of course, I eat whenever I can afford it. Oh, you got those cakes I ordered?
Coming up.
Haven't you eaten enough?
Oh, now, they're not for me. Those are for Anna May. You see, I want to tell you something about Barnaby. That's me, Barnaby. I mean, when I take on a responsibility, I see that responsibility right to the end. Now, I promised you boys I was going to help you get that elephant to Sarasota. And I'm going to help you. And I'm going to make sure that elephant gets bedded and fetted. Right?
Right.
Here you go.
Fine. You put this on their tab.
Yes, sir.
See you boys outside here.
You see what he's put away? Hey, Sugar, can we have some more coffee?
Three-man team.
Two-man.
Somebody just knocked off your truck.
Heading south toward Charlotte, about 3 minutes ahead of us.
Come on, Hank, catch him moving.
I'm doing 65 already, Pruitt.
We're trying to catch up with him, trying to run him down.
10-4, Able Charlie 709. We'll set up a roadblock. Out.
How far is it to Charlotte?
It's about 6 miles.
Oh, man.
Don't worry. Smokey will catch up to him.
Don't worry.
I sure hope so. I'm getting real fond of that Anna May.
Hey. Isn't that it?
Down the interstate. Come on, Hank, move it. I'll move it.
Oh, that poor old anime. You're getting a rough ride.
If you don't shut up about that elephant, I'm going to throw you out of the sleeper.
Come on, Hank.
Hey,
Try that.
We lost him.
We lost him.
We lost him.
Somewhere between turnoffs.
10-4. Don't worry, we'll get him out.
It's not his rig.
Don't worry, they'll find him. I mean, how can you hide an elephant and a rig like that?
You might as well turn around. We'll go back to the truck stop.
Oh, what for?
Well, we gotta wait somewhere.
Oh. Yeah. You stick your head out one more time, Barnaby, I'm gonna chop it off.
Yes, sir! You heard what the man said, Barnaby.
Okay, Hank. Thanks for your trouble.
Nothing. Any driver would have done the same.
Yeah, thanks.
There's been more than a few hijackings around here lately.
Have they found anybody yet?
Nope. Never found none of the rigs, neither.
Great.
Eagle Charlie 709, this is the highway patrol. Your rig's been located. Right in the middle of downtown Charlotte.
Hey, guys, thanks. Thanks a lot. We're on our way. I always said a guy could rely on smoking.
Yeah, yeah, you always did. You turn around, Hank. You're back on the clock.
I don't see it. Where did they say?
Somewhere around here, Independent Square, Tryon and Trade.
Hey, that's it. That's it. Look. Stick it out. Listen, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
You the owner of this trailer?
Yes, sir. Well, no, sir. The trailer goes with the cargo. I just own the tractor.
What tractor?
What? What truck?
Oh, listen, guy, I don't know. Don't worry. Look, Smokey will help us find the tractor.
Oh, a fat lot of good Smokey is. You can't depend on him for anything.
Go, open the door!
Back up, Anime. Get back, back.
Hey, stop it now. Hey, somebody do something. Elephant, you get back in there. You hear me? Now, you get back in there.
No, Anime, put him down. Put him down.
Hey, put me down.
Anime, put him down. Put him down.
Call the chief. You let go of me.
Drop him. You shouldn't have opened that truck, huh?
Wait, not our truck. Hey, look out. You're running away.
Idiot.
Hey, Barnaby, get out.
Hey, wait.
Well, wait a minute. You told me to stay in there.
Come on, Anime, get out. Anime's going wild.
No, let's go. Come on, Anime.
She's going bananas. Over there.
Anime, look at you. Enemy! Come here! Come here! Come here! All right, come on, move up! Move up! Move up!
Nicest drink I've seen in a long time. Hey, Charlie. How long would it take to do her over, Charlie?
Do her over how good?
So Mr. Pruitt won't recognize her. She runs him over.
A couple days.
Let's get started, then.
And so, you see, I think I've demonstrated that we're not responsible for bringing the animal to town since our rig, our truck, was stolen at the time. And therefore, we're not responsible for the damages.
Wait a minute. What about all my food? Get that elephant. She's ordered.
That's ridiculous. Order. Your case is well taken, sir. And the court concurs that you and Mr. Pruitt are not responsible for these damages.
Yeah, but somebody else.
However, damages have been done. And it is the judgment of this court that unless costs to the extent of $3,653 are met by noon on the 14th. The aforementioned elephant, presently in the police impound yard, will have to be dealt with under Ordinance 247J.
I'm not familiar with your local laws. What is Ordinance 247J?
It deals with the acts of malicious animals. And it authorizes their humane destruction. That's noon, day after tomorrow.
Well, you said you wanted a friend. You got a friend. Yeah, but an elephant. All right, what's the matter with an elephant? I mean, elephant's the king of the jungles. All right, so lion's the king of the jungle. I got news for you, anime. I'll introduce me to Lion, won't you, baby, huh?
Oh, hey, here comes that Will. Sure hope he brought me something to eat.
Morning, Bobby.
Hey, how are you?
How'd you sleep?
Oh, so-so.
It's, cheeseburger, coffee.
Hey, great.
And a little spike for your coffee.
Oh, good. Well, any news?
Court's out. The judge gave us till noon on the 14th to come up with $3,600.
You mean Anna May broke up that much stuff? Well, where's Sonny?
He's on the phone talking to the insurance company.
Well, the insurance company's gonna pay up, isn't it?
Not exactly.
What's Sonny doing out there?
Well, he's got his rig to worry about, Barnaby.
Well, I'm worried about Anna May.
All right, we'll call the animal farm. Maybe they'll come up with something.
Well, you better do that. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. I'll see you later.
What's going to happen if we don't get the money?
Then Anna May might have to take the big drop.
Well, we can't let them do that, can we, old girl? Steady, steady. Big mouth, big mouth.
I know that, Mr. Jennings, but just how long do I have to wait before you pay up on my tractor?
That is downright piracy. If I am as much as 4 days late on my payment, I can hear you yelling at me all the way across America. You tell me I have to wait for 4 weeks? I understand that, Mr. Jennings. No. Now, that I don't understand. All right.
Well, if Smokey doesn't come up with my tractor within 4 weeks, then they pay.
What about Anna May?
What about who?
Remember? Anna May?
Oh, yeah. What about her?
Did you call the animal farm in Florida?
What for?
To see if they could come up with the money to save her.
No, I forgot.
How could you forget a thing like that? Give me a dime.
It takes two dimes. I don't have any change. Call collect.
What's the number?
I don't remember the number. It's on the bill of lading in the truck. Just call information.
What's the name of the place?
I don't remember that either.
What is it, the something or other animal farm in Sarasota?
Oh, great. Call information. Ask for the something or other animal farm in Sarasota, Florida.
Well, how many animal farms can there be in Sarasota,
Florida? I don't know how many animal farms there are in Sarasota, Florida.
Well, look, friend, it was your idea to haul this elephant in the first place. Where are you going now?
What do you care? You got your elephant to worry about.
Hey, you change that, please.
Hey, Shorty. I'll finish up here. You're going out and get some paint.
What color do you want, Dutch?
I don't care, just so long as it's different.
Gotta figure some way of breaking her out of here. Yeah, and then me and Anna Megan just wander down the road. How far do you think you're going to get?
About 200 yards.
I didn't say that.
I did.
Well, you got to excuse me. It's just, I'm so used to talking to myself. When somebody busts in like that, it just shakes me up.
You might as well forget about breaking out. You know, you wouldn't exactly go unnoticed walking along with an elephant.
Yeah. You know, I like it better arguing with myself.
Well, you don't care about
him. What are you taking me for?
Yeah, what are you taking him for?
You make the call?
Yeah.
And?
Made it. And here's your dime. The guy I wanted to talk to was gone for the day.
Are you going to tell him?
Now, don't push me.
Well, are you going to tell him or aren't you going to tell him?
One of you.
Somebody tell us.
Both of you tell him.
Well, I wasn't going to mention it, you see, because it's really not my concern. But now that it is my concern, I'm going to tell you.
Well, tell him, dummy. All right.
I got a little money tucked away. It's in a bank up in Southern California. I got to put away for my retirement.
How much?
A couple of hundred. Well, I know it's not much, but I figure I ain't going to retire this soon. And I figured I'd just kind of throw it in the pot.
What pot?
Well, we could start one.
Sonny, for work. Sonny, Hank Tillman is coming back to the truck stop today.
Yeah, so?
Well, he'd be worth something.
Yeah. Something for
about
what?
About 100 at least. I mean...
Yeah, listen, how about all those truckers? Wouldn't they chip in on something?
Chip in for what?
Well, look, I mean, it's only a loan till we deliver the elephant.
How are we going to deliver the elephant? We don't even have a truck.
Roll it. First things first. First, we bail out the elephant.
Oh, I see. We're going to chip in to bail $3,600 for a pack
of... Hey, listen, why don't we just go over to the truck stop and start taking care of business? It's no good sitting here nursing the blues.
All right.
Let's go.
You coming, Barnaby?
No, I figure I better stay here. You see, Anna May don't like to stay here alone. I figure I'd just kind of keep her company. But hey, I'll see you fellas later. I'll keep Anna May company. Anna May.
All right, Anna May, come on, shimmy it. Shake it up, Anna May. Shake it up. Shimmy it up, Anna May. Shimmy it up. Shimmy it up. Come on, Anna May. Come on.
That's a girl. How about that, huh?
Check it out.
Would you like to see a do trick? All right. Foot trunk. Now stand. Anime, stand up. Look at that. How about... All right. Now, wasn't that nice? Now, you see, she's very gentle. She's not going to hurt anybody. Come here. She's not going to hurt anybody, just as she got very nervous getting stuck up in that trailer all night. You know, that's a very terrible thing. You want to feed her that apple? Anime.
Oh,
down, Anime. That a girl, Anime. There, you see, she wants another one now.
There are two existing species. The African elephant, which is larger and has a flatter head and larger ears, and the Indian, which...
Someday I'm going to meet up with him again, and when I do, I hope he's in big trouble.
Can't blame a guy just because he didn't pick up a hitchhiker.
We're not hitchhikers, we're truckers.
Oh, yeah, you can tell that by our truck.
What kind of an elephant have we got?
Well, you, for example, would be African. You have larger ears and a flatter head than Anna May, who is Indian.
scoops of ice cream and another.
Hi. We're heading for that truck stop over by Manny.
Very good. Hop in. I thought there were two of you.
Yeah, there is. There are. Sonny. Sonny!
What's your name, Sonny?
You guy.
You crazy?
Explain something.
Hey, man, I just stopped into the line. What's wrong with you?
Ask him if I flipped.
Tell him to turn me loose. I just stopped to give you a ride, man.
Then say goodbye to your team.
What's the matter with you?
What are you doing? Didn't you see the air cleaner?
Yes, so what?
He's got my air cleaner.
On his truck?
Yes.
That's my air cleaner.
Okay, what did you do with my rig?
Man, I swear to God, I don't know anything.
Now, where did you get that air cleaner?
That's my air cleaner. I bought it this morning. A guy gave me a good deal on it.
Who? Where?
Is he putting me on?
Hey, Tiger, now you calm down.
I'll tell you.
No, no. You'll do better than that. You'll show us. Come on.
I was making a delivery out here this morning. Seen him tearing down this Kenworth. Asked him if they wanted to sell the air cleaner. He sold it to me. There they are right there. See the guy in the blue coveralls? He sold it to me.
What else were they doing to my rig aside from stripping it?
I don't know. Looked to me like he was getting ready to spray it.
That's it. Paint it, change it around, and sell it. It's full of cops.
Hey, wait a minute. You guys through with me?
Yeah, but you leave my air cleaner here.
Hey, I just paid good money for that this morning.
Receiving stolen property. It's a felony.
Well, all right, but I'll tell you one thing. I ain't picking up no hitchhikers that look like truckers anymore.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks a lot.
I tell you, it was the same guy.
Sure, with an elephant.
I don't care about the elephant. All I know is the guy what chased me when I drove off in this rig is right across the road in the impound yard. And if he ain't keeping an eye on us, what is he doing there?
You know what we've got to do, don't you?
Now, hold it. We can't do that, Beauty. This thing's worth $30,000 at least.
If they find her here, it'll be 10 years apiece for each one of us. Now, she's got to go. Let's do it now before it gets dark.
How are they doing?
Well, if you're so anxious to find out, let's get to a phone.
Oh, come on. Okay.
You know, you're harder to move than Anna May.
You don't have to talk to the chief of police.
That's what I'm telling him. Sonny!
No!
Take it out a little.
Don't let it bounce.
All right, now bring it in.
Get the cables off. We gotta get it out of here.
I got this. Hey, we gotta get that fire out before it reaches that tank car.
You ready to call the fire department?
Yeah, they're on their way. It'd be a bit of time, though. They're fighting a brush fire over Manning Way.
Well, how far is the nearest engine?
Probably up the line at Felsman. Be more than a half an hour before they could get here. We got less than half that time before that car goes. 1,000 people out there and no time to walk.
All right, all right. We'll use these cables. Hook them on a tanker, we use the rig to pull the tanker out.
I'll crank it up.
I'll get the chains off the back.
Sonny? Hey.
Sonny, it's dead. Won't even turn over. Hey, Will?
Yeah.
Let's use the elephant.
The elephant? What are we going to do?
Baseball things.
How are we going to do that? What are you...
Hey, college boy, you got a problem. Rig a harness for an elephant. I'll bring you one. Come on, let's go.
Hey, what's going on over there?
Too long to explain. Open the gate, will you?
I don't have any keys for that.
Barnaby, make her break open the gate.
Well, I'm...
Up with your permission, of course.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do it, do it!
In a minute, move up! Move up!
Hey, Barnaby, you're going the wrong way.
Well, I don't know which way you're going, but Anime and I are going that way. Unless, hold steady. Unless you got enough influence with that cop there to get him to drop the charges against Anime or whatever it is you have to do.
That's out of my jurisdiction.
Oh, well, then Anime and I are going this way. We'll be back to see after the town blows up.
Look, come on, do something.
Okay, okay. I'll have a word with the magistrate.
All right, come on, Barnaby.
You'll be all right,
bring
I promise.
Bring Anime. Come on.
You hear that, Anime? Come on, we're going to go to a fire. Come on, move up, move up. Move up. Move up.
Put your weight on this. That should get it.
Steady, steady, easy, easy on me, easy. Easy, easy on me. Easy. Easy.
What do you want me to do with this?
Tie a couple of knots and I rope jump that cabin. She'll pull it out.
All right, move up. Come on, move up.
Yeah, make a harness.
Make that rope up here.
She'll pull it out.
What do you want
steady,
the rope?
Steady. Can you hurry it up?
You make a harness?
Harness? What do I know about harness? I'm just tying a knot. Hold.
Move up.
Yeah, make
move
a
up.
Harness.
Make that rope
this.
Up here. She'll pull it out.
Yeah. All right.
Can you hurry it up? Steady, steady. Can you hurry it up? Steady, Anime. Come on, big mouth, big mouth. Big mouth. Get it in there tight. Get it in. Hold tight, hold tight, Anime, hold tight. All right, come on, move up, move up, move up, move up. Tight, move up, Anime, move up, move up, move up. Hold it, hold it, hold it. She can't move it.
She's got to do it now.
Brakes, what?
Put the brakes on. Wait a minute.
Hey!
Sonny, are you still on this job?
Why don't you come up here and burn your hand? I'll come down there and yell. Hold it, Anime. Hold it now. Hold it. Hold it, Anime. Hold it. All right, move up, Anime. Move up, move up, move up, move up.
Head away, Anime!
Head up, baby! Come on, Anime! Keep it going, Anime!
Head away, Anime!
Move up, move up. Move up.
Thank you.
responsibility, but that doesn't mean she owns me.
What are you going to do, walk out on her like you did on your old lady?
Well, she's going to a good home.
It's you she needs. And the guy at the animal farm told me on the phone that he'd take you on special just to take care of her.
Yeah, and that's regular employment.
Hey, you wouldn't be a bum all your life?
What's wrong with being a bum? Is Anna May all safe in there?
She sure is. Those three guys are locked up tighter than a drum. Now, you're going to climb in? We got a lot of time to make up.
Well,
Hey, you going to go or are you going to sit here and count pebbles all afternoon?
Well, of course I'm going.
Well, then what are we arguing about?
Well, I do like to be sweet-talked occasionally.
Good.
Barnaby. Please.